So hi guys, welcome back to Nitin and Armin. In this video I will be teaching you how to levitate things using KineMaster and PicsArt. So now open PicsArt and select the photograph of the object which you want to levitate. Now select the cutout option. Now select the outline and draw a border for the object which you want to cut out. So now it will show your cutout. If you're not satisfied with that, you can make your own cutout out. So now if you're done with your work, you can just click the save button. Now open the KineMaster app. Go to media and select the video which you acted as if you are lifting an object. Now go to layer and select the image which we edited in PicsArt. You can change its size as per your convenience. Now select the image and click the animation key. Just drag the image upwards according to your hand's movement. Now you can play and you will be able to see that the object flies according to your hand's movement. You can click the layer and add something extra if you want, like text, effects and animation. You can change the font by clicking the font button. If you wish, you could even change the color of your text. Now that's it, you're done with your video. Now you can click the export button to save this video to your gallery. Thanks guys for watching my video. Please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Until then, goodbye from me.